Mr. Timothy Fox, Vice President of the Olympic Council of Asia, will now declare the